means of water transport. Ships sail on the sea. We can travel from one country to another by a ship. A ship takes passengers and goods from the seaport. A small ship is called a boat. We travel by boat on a river. Ships and boats are means of water transport. The ship used to travel for long distance in seas and oceans. Submarine is used to travel under the water. Boat is used for fishing. Sailing boat used in river, lake for short distance. Speed boat used for fast travel, for fun and adventure. Ferries, it carry passengers as well as vehicles in a short distance. In Kerala, the most of the people, they are using ferry. Means of air transport. We can travel in the air by aeroplanes and helicopters. They are means of air transport. A glider does not have an engine. It moves with the air. Aeroplanes are the fastest means of transport. They help us to save a lot of our time. An aeroplane lands at and takes off from an airport. Helicopters are mostly used in hilly region. Jet, fighter plane, glider, seaplane, airship, hot air balloon, space satellites are air transport vehicles. In desert areas, camels are used for transporting people from and goods from one place to another. In hilly areas, mules and ponies are used for transporting people and goods. If we want to travel very, very far, like to the moon, we can travel in a rocket. Different means of transport help us to travel fast. They have made our life very comfortable.